because we're still using D0, we're still using the VGA connector.